What's up, people on YouTube? Slakedom TV over here, man. Let's play Huntress. First game of the day. It's 11:30 Eastern time right here. I'm not even sure I'm gonna have a good game. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have a bad game. Yesterday I played, man. All my games were bad. Maybe one or two was decent. Let's go deal with her. Now she's gonna get mad. Good for her. Next time, put yourself ready right away in the game, because you're kind of survivors that take your time. I am gonna fucking tunnel you guys' ass. I should have thrown a little bit higher. I don't even know where the fuck did he go. Sorry, I was not even fucking close. I was not even close to the... I don't understand. I was not even close to the pallet. And I got stunned. Thank you. No one went to pick her up.
Yeah.
You know what? If no one's gonna go pick her up, I'll leave you on the floor. I'm gonna leave you alive, alright? You're dead, bro. You know what? I'll leave you on the floor. No whoops.
Yeah.
I was not gonna make it to the basement. Is it gonna go save or the heck is gonna do? Pretty much you won't. You can find the arch, so it's okay. It's all good. Good for him if he goes for the save to have more points, but I don't think so he's gonna go. He's not a top of player. Not that kind of player, so he won't go safe, man. Guy is stupid. I feel bad that I have to fucking leave this guy alive. Got both doors over here, so I don't know what the fuck he's gonna do. Bro, you can run, you can dodge, you can do whatever the fuck you wanted to do. You were not gonna make it. I had a ritual, I not even know this. Alright, if you guys really loved it, feel free to click the sub button, notification button, share and like if you want to share and like. See you guys on the next one.